everybody. This is A-Perez here. Today, I'm going to do another reaction video for Kingdom Hearts 3. And basically, they just launched another trailer for the upcoming TGS event, and they have an extended version of the Big Hero 6 trailer that we saw last week, as you can see right here. Like, it was, this one was like about a minute and a half. This one, they extended longer, so why don't we go see it and see what happens? And we're probably going to see more gameplay footage, more cutscenes related to Big Hero 6, as well as some other story-related content and whatsoever. Maybe see some new scenes for the gummy ship levels and whatsoever. So let's go dive right in.
Checkmate. 言い伝え通りだな。 光は闇に敗北する。 まだ終わってないよ。
お待たせ!
Oh my.
おいおい、大物すぎやしないか?
Oh, that guy looks like Lucio from Overwatch. Even though I barely play Overwatch much. Wow, Sora looks nice with that visor. Oh, that's cool. You can still ride on skyscraper. That's cool. Oh, that's sick. He gets to ride on Baymax. I still need to go watch the movie, by the way. I'm trying to do that sometime this year or before Kingdom Hearts 3 launches next year. Oh my god. Okay, so there's mini games. Cool. Oh, this is awesome.
たくさんの人を助けたい。その思いはベイマックスに、みんなの心に宿ってる。
Oh, they're eating ice cream.
その心のつながりが…
Sea salt?
ヒロたちの強さ。
Kappa?
Okay. 闇に負ける気がしない。
それはきっと、リクが大切な人を守る強さを手に入れたってことじゃないかな?
リク?
今、大丈夫ですか?
Oh! Yenzo!
ね、見て! あれは何かしら? 白くてふわふわしてる!
Yo, Jack Sparrow.
Whoa, look at him!
<laughs> 私はエルサを連れ戻したいの。アナならきっと仲直りできるさ。
This is the first scene we see in the Kingdom Hearts 3 first trailer in 2013. Oh, the Keyblade.
Oh.
お前らこそ13人揃ったのか?もう揃ってるわよ。
Oh, that girl.
俺たちもロクサスを探すの手伝うよ。行ってみましょう。
もう一つのトワイライトタウンへ。
あ! Oh, that's awesome! Look at this! I'm really loving the Pirates of the Caribbean world. This is so much better. Oh, you can take selfies? Why? Oh, we get an extended version of that song a bit.
おい、お前がリクならなおさら、なぜこんなことするんだよ。俺たちはいつも競い合うじゃないか。リク、ノーウェイ。リクはノーウェイ。心の奥底に閉じ込められた存在の悲しみを、お前たちにも分けてやろう。
我らキーブレード使いの運命の行き場所。この時を待ちわびた。我らもまたキーブレード戦争の鍵を開く。Wait.
What was that last scene? Was that Roxas? Don't tell me he got Norded. I don't know. I'm not too sure if Roxas got Norda at the end of that scene, but holy damn, we got some more secrets revealed from this trailer. Like, jeez. So, I don't think that's the Riku that we currently have from, I mean, the real Riku that we still have, the one who's like the, all the Keyblade master right now. I think that's like the other Riku, the Riku replica, Dark Riku, blah blah blah. I think that's the Riku, that fake jerk from Recom that I hated so much. I think he got Norded. And then we saw Vexen, and then we saw Demix. I mean, that's pretty cool. We even saw, like, Sora taking a selfie in front of, like, Heartless. I thought that was pretty funny. That was pretty, impressive. And we saw, like, Pirates of the Caribbean. That was really cool, especially the antagonist. I don't remember the name because I haven't seen any of the movies, except for, like, one and maybe two. But, like, I haven't seen much of the other movies. I thought that was, pretty impressive. And, like, the ship gameplay is looking fresh. I'm really digging the Pirates of the Caribbean world. We still got to see the Big Hero 6 world, which is cool. The mini games and whatsoever. This is looking really impressive, I gotta say. So, yeah. Overall, this was a pretty nice Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer. I can't wait to see some more Kingdom Hearts 3 trailers before the game launches, as long as, you know, they don't really spoil too much of the game story. Because I'd rather figure all this out on my own rather than just let the trailers just give me everything we need to know story-wise so that we don't really need to experience it ourselves. But, oh well. Anyways, thanks for watching the video, everybody. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe to me on YouTube, even though I don't really do much YouTube content because I now use Twitch as my main content. But you can also follow my Twitch because I use it a lot more than my YouTube. I use my YouTube to archive my streams and my highlights and all that. But yeah, thanks for watching. I enjoy doing reaction videos because, like, I was super duper reactive on the Animal Crossing Switch reveal and the Isabelle for Smash because I thought that was, like, fantastic. Like, my reaction on that was amazing. Like, holy moly, priceless. Like, this is the reason why I want to do more reaction videos. Even though reaction videos are not, like, the main content I want to do, I still want to do other video content for YouTube in terms of, like, highlights and whatsoever. So, look forward to that. Like, you can tune into my Twitch and just so you can, like, hop in and see me do some, like, video game content whatsoever. But yeah, I do plan on doing more of this in the future. So yeah, thanks for watching the video, everybody. I will see y'all next time.